the Moldau. Probably not quite what Smetana was thinking of.